picking up all the garbage and mostly seeing all that is left just makes me want to keep going until there is no more left. Because it's really everywhere.
To see all the trash makes me so angry, and I can't understand how people make this, but I feel good because we make important work. So
right now I'm standing next to a ton of garbage we just collected in 2 days. So then whenever says we can't actually make a change in the world about marine pollution, about the plastic problem, then guys, look at this. That is the change we're making, and it's so good. Bottles and glass bottles, plastic bottles, shoes, 4 pairs, too much stuff. It just mainly looks like some fisherman has just put all this stuff in here because like there's shoes, there are so many alcohol bottles, so I don't know. Yeah, we found a huge fishnet on the last island, and of course there are many here, like all these ropes, and you can really tell that they're pretty old too because like they start to dissolve themselves, which results in lots of microplastics, so that's pretty hard to get and pretty sad to see.
By the fish industries, because I don't know where else it could come from.
Wants a shoe size, maybe 40-ish? Hit me up.
Take me under. Take me under your wing, crack of thunder as a wild bird sing. You can hear her hunger crying out, a sonic echo.